Mrs. Kendall, Dr. Murphy, board members, Father Gilmore, Father Skelly, teachers, faculty, fellow students, parents, and ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Our Lady of Perpetual Catholic Academy, Brooklyn, 2020 Veterans Day Celebration. We hope you enjoy our unique virtual experience.
Let us begin as we begin all things, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Help me, Lord, to walk on the path you chose for me every day. Lord, help me not to stray, in Jesus' name we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. O Lady of Perpetual Help, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
We will open our event with the pre-K class, as they recite the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by kindergarten, who will sing God Bless America. With thank you soldiers by Michelle and Angela Soders.
Oh.
beautiful second grade, third grade would also like to remind us to thank our veterans for their service to our country.
Wonderful third grade. Please put your hands together for the fourth grade as they perform "I'm Coming Home" by Skylar Grey.
Yeah.
that lovely performance. This band will now perform their rendition of Wake Me Up by Owl Black.
Lord, never. Father Law, Philadelphia, Freedom Ring, Patriotic Voices, Forever Young, Never Give Up, Represent America!
Thank all veterans just the same.
Thank you, 7B, for that lovely reading. Now please put your hands together for the class of 2021 as they perform an Amici Hey, Hey Brother. Thank you, veterans past and present, for your service to our country. God bless you all.